My name is Eduardo Padron. I'm the President Emeritus of Miami-Dade College. My brother Ernesto and I were extremely fortunate to be welcomed to the United States as young teenage refugees in the 1960s. We were able to escape an oppressive and totalitarian regime that took control of all aspects of life. It started with controlling books, censoring books, rewriting the history of the country, and basically depriving all citizens of all forms of freedom of speech and all freedoms. Ever since we arrived in Miami, we have worked very hard to try to pay back for all the freedoms and opportunities that we have enjoyed in this great nation of ours. That's one of the reasons why I support Mosaic Miami. This great organization is made up of people who are bridge builders, people who believe in building communities for the benefit of all. And basically, they work very hard to do that and build an inclusive and, I would say, equitable society, so all residents can achieve the promise of America. Let me take the opportunity to wish you all a very happy Hispanic Heritage Month.